Firefighters battled a stubborn trash fire in Philadelphia's Franklinville neighborhood. Several piles burned along the train tracks at 9th and Luzerne this evening. The trash fire generated heavy flames and lots of smoke, as you can see. Nobody was injured. The cause of that fire remains under investigation.